So today I have the pleasure of working with Michelle Williams. We're doing a 2-day shoot, If We Had Your Eyes and Fire. Amazing concept, lyrically and narratively. We have very nice visuals. They're lush, the sets are beautiful, the acting is superb, and the performance shots are stellar.
My name is Harmony Samuels, music producer. I'm here at Michelle Williams' video shoot. I started working with Michelle last year. I met from Michelle through her other sister, Kelly Rowland, and she was like, I really want you to work with my sister Michelle. And she made the connections. Michelle had really wanted to have something to say, and she really wanted to pour her heart out, you know, and kind of explain her journey to making an album. And If We Had Your Eyes as the single, we felt that it was a strong song to see life through God's eyes. If you think about it, we never really see it through His eyes. We'll see it in through our own or through the perspective of media. And what Michelle wanted to say is, if we really actually saw things through God's eyes, we would do so much things so much different. So I'm just excited for our album. Thank you to Michelle for having me on the album.
This album was actually a call. It was something that I just felt so heavy to do. If We Had Your Eyes was written by Courtney Harrell and Sherratt Lambert. I'll tell you what inspired If We Had Your Eyes. What happened was, he ran into somebody homeless on the street, and the person homeless asked him for some money, so he gave him all that he had. The homeless man eventually started speaking into him. Sherratt thought that God used this person to speak to me. And to all of you who joined me today, thank you. My new single, If We Had Your Eyes, is out. It's in stores. Thank y'all for buying it. I'm excited about that. And so I'm going to be signing off. Amen. Amen.